This is part two. I am in Stone Harbor. This is the bird sanctuary. I thought, what a better place than this. Let's see if I can find some birdies. And my camcorder, of course, the battery died. Naturally. Got some very interesting stuff. So I just have to delete some files on here. See that big horizontal right there? That is massive. I'm assuming it's a dimensional bird, perhaps, but we have this guy right here. Is that his eyes blinking? Oh, I do believe it is. See, I hear regular birds. I cannot seem to find them. It's on the ground. And every time I start to do this, the wind picks up. Hello. Hi there. What you doing? You guys found the perfect spot. I'm doing this freehand. Whoa, 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 guys. Check it out. Yeah, something's amiss here for sure. Look behind the white squiggly branches. The tiny little things, these guys are big over here. Look at the squashies glow. Hello.
How are you?
Another opening right here. Hey guys, what's up to you? Behaving yourself? Now, again, like that, you know, I can't see that with my eyes. And that's close enough that I should. Well, there you go. Look at that. Hi. This lady had just passed and told me that she saw a wren, I guess, around the corner, and they're not nearly as many as there was 10 years ago, birds in general. And, you know, mostly like robins, which are you know, mostly from Pennsylvania, but you know, nothing really good, so to speak. Yeah, did I see your oh, hello. Hello. And then right down here, there's my finger. Hi. And even in the daylight, you can see it's blacker than black. Whoa, what is that? I just saw something kind of creepy looking. Right? Yeah, right here. There's the face. Hello. Tiny little thing, but it's already gone. Is it the same one? I was just, no. Is it? I don't know. But something looks like it's moving right there. A lighter brown or something. What did you guys do with all the birdies, huh? See up there on the top. Alright, let's see what's going on up here. Because here comes the wind. Above this horizontal, that little one is a dimensional bird. I don't know if that big branch is one, but more than likely, I don't know, it's a tough call. Now it keeps focusing, so. Sun's shining through on me, guys. Hold on. I'm sorry. Here. Okay, I moved down a little bit. Now there's a hole right here. Kind of cool, so. What about the sun? Oh. Hello. Tomorrow I'll go down the trail and I make sure that I'm all batteried up and take 3 extra batteries with me. Charges them overnight. It's an eyeball. Are you kidding me? You see that, right? Right there. I'm sorry, I don't mean to point. It certainly looked like an eyeball. So it does. How about that? What was that? Now you see them, they're in the leaves. What is that? Look to the right. See that white color right there? I don't want to lose my spot. It looks like something's grabbing onto something. They're pulling. Oh, it's the dimensionals coming in. Right there. That's gonna be a face right there. There's one right here, and there's one right here coming. Hello. Getting a facial. Didn't solidify yet. I'm like, damn, bitches everywhere. Okay. You don't see natural formations like that every day. That is probably something moving independently from all these trees. Because they're not moving, everything else is. Here we go. And I'm right, oh wait, look. I'm right underneath of it. Right there. So, now they're backing up. Hello. They're a tiny one. It looked like it's gonna look like a snake, but it's not. Surgical stuff going on back there. Yeah, dead center. weird, I don't know, it's like a landing pad or something. See what I mean? Certain things I just need the camcorder for, you know, you just can't get away with it with a cell phone. But I'm seeing a whole bunch of eyeballs right here. It's just wind players. Actually, they're not moving at all right here. Look at you guys. What are you doing? You're so bad. Hello, I'm sorry, I don't mean to point. Well, we got too much going on at once now. Yeah, that's my most interesting spot right there. And then you got, let me see. 4 o'clock. Well, well, well. Got all sorts of stuff going on. Look, it looks like a deer up there. And there's that colored wood or whatever that is right there. The fleshy color right there. Sure, that's a miss. Look right behind it. Oh yeah, hello. I see ya. Open your mouth a little wider. It's changing. I wonder how close they got to me by now. There's only a fence. See that? I didn't even get you the whole, you know, all the way up there yet, but there's just this little fence, so I'm just can imagine how close they moved up already. They're right next to me. To another state before August, the end of August. I really would love to go to Maine come fall. I have not heard from my sister yet. I'm sure she's fine. She looked much better this morning. Okay. Dead giveaway, right there, dead giveaway. Inside, you know, something going up his nose, it's a dead giveaway. It's usually a galactical snake, but... Hi! Hello! Alright, let's follow them sticks. Oh yeah, that whole thing. Size of that big green face now. Look at you. Just look at you. Whoa. What's that? That's a beaut right there. It's the black thing on the left. I'm trying to get a whiff. I don't know if that's just the lighting or what. See, look how close they got. Oh, look at that colorful guy. Yeah, they're getting closer and closer. Yeah, they are. Look at this. Oh, you sneaky, sneaky. sneaky. Is that trash? Yeah. Hello. There's a little, look, there's a little hole down here that goes all the way to the ground. All the way, where is it? Yeah, right there. That's the ground. I'm assuming because of the people. Certainly could be wrong. I'm thinking there's somebody right under in that hole right there. See? I have to bend down. Peekaboo. I don't hear the birds either.
Okay.
Let's see. I haven't seen one normal bird yet. I heard them, but okay, what's that? Right there. Hello. And it almost looks like there's something materializing behind that tree right there in that V, upside down V shape. See what I mean? The black right there? Yeah. Or is that another tree? Optical illusion. Calm down. That is the sweetest looking puppy I've ever seen. Can I pet him? Interesting. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna go and check on my girlfriend. Oh man, she's getting good. All these things look feeding time. Oh well, we'll get more tomorrow.